Booking telephone numbers with Philip Schofield and Emma Forbes.
You can see more stars than Frank Bruno did on Sunday. Poor old Frank.
Poor Frank.
Poor Frank.
Oh, we love Frank. If the last five digits of your telephone number match up with the five random numbers we're going to be generating, then in 25 minutes you could be £25,000 better off.
Now, in 3 weeks' time, though, we have a special Easter edition of Talking Telephone Numbers on Bank Holiday Monday, when we'll be generating seven numbers.
And that week's winner will have the opportunity of going for a massive jackpot of £50,000.
Easter special guests will include Jimmy Tarbuck, the company of Jolson, Phil Cool and Celine Dion.
But with us here tonight we have Cliff Richard, Cannon and Ball and the company of Joseph.
Oh, yes. Just go and get ready then.
There's no need, I'm afraid, because you're not in it. I'm sorry, you're not. So now, please, will you welcome, minus Philip Schofield, the company of Joseph. I'm afraid to tell you, Philip is still sulking about this. So we need you to generate a number with us. What we have here are 10 sheep for you, Rhea. All you have to do is just pick a colour that you like, take his tail and reveal a number.
OK, I think I'm going to go for the red sheep.
OK.
Colourful Wales.
Oh, see. Yes, good Welsh colour. Where you go with that, then?
Here we go, then.
Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Yes! Oh! And it's a nine. Number, and it's a blushingly sheepish nine. So will you please thank Rhea Jones and the company of Joseph?
I didn't want to be in it anyway. Well done, team. So if you...
Planes don't land in San Francisco when it's foggy.
Linda, why don't you check about the status of the fog lifting?
I checked 5 minutes ago.
Fog lift. Please check again. I think...